Well, now that the kids are home from school and daycare for the holiday break, you're probably looking for some activities to keep them busy. Well, South Florida PBS is proud to announce a brand new free app from KidVision Pre-K with access to virtual field trips and 40 interactive games designed just for the little ones. Here to tell us more is host of KidVision Pre-K, none other than Miss Penny. Penny,
hello.
Great to have you with us.
I'm so happy to be here.
All right, so this is so cool, and I know you're so proud because this was produced and developed in-house.
Yes.
So tell us about this app and how the kids can use it.
It's terrific. It's for parents and kids, and mainly for kids, because we know that children learn through play. So for instance, if you're going to go on this vacation and you're going to go to a bowling alley, you can go choose our bowling alley field trip and go to the bowling alley, and there's a short video that'll tell you a little bit about the video.
That'll tell you about music accompaniment and all, yeah.
The whole thing. And then you can see what involves in bowling, and then take your child to the bowling alley, and then you can play 4 interactive games when they get home. So we know that kids, they need a little bit direction, and this gives them a chance to play and learn at the same time.
And I like how they also get to color their own bowling shoes.
I love it.
And you said that actually stays within the line, so they feel very accomplished when they decorate their bowling shoes, right?
It's great. It's great for fine motor because they're moving their fingers and they're coloring and staying in the lines, and they feel successful. And they can also draw pictures on their, not just color, they can make their own picture as a happy face or a sun or a heart.
That's so cute. So there are myriad ones. There are myriad field trips. So we did the bowling alley. There's also, I think we're going to feature another one too. That was a really cool one.
You can
go. Pirate ship. Look at this.
Oh, it's so exciting. I love the pirate ship. It's in Bahia Mar, and you can go there and you go on the pirate ship. And during this field trip, we actually go out on the ship, and the children can go there and have a great time, learn what to expect. And then parents can go there with their kids to the pirate ship and then come home and play games and be all involved and really learn as they play.
I think what's so great about this too is, like you and I were discussing, is that it is interactive. You can play with the app. You can take a look at all these really neat local field trips because they're local to South Florida. Right. And then you can actually go with your child to that location and experience it for yourself.
That's
and then you
terrific.
Have this dialogue about what you've already looked at, correct?
Right. It gives you a starting place.
Yeah.
It was originally designed to be in the pre-K classroom because classrooms, kids are in classrooms all day, every day. There's not a lot of field trips for young children to go on. And this opens the door so that children become part of their community. They can go inside a fire station. They can go inside the police station. They can take a ride on a pirate ship. And then lesson plans, student assessments, and take-home pages in English and Spanish are available for free.
And you were saying it's pre-reading, pre-math, pre-engineering. Tell us a little bit about that. You were saying just even moving your finger across helps with reading skills, right?
It's terrific because the app takes the whole program to another level. The program's online. It's kidvisionprek.org, and that's where you get the virtual field trips, lesson plans, student assessments, and take-home pages. But this puts the app right in the hands of the children. So they're in charge of their own learning while they're playing. There's a what's the difference in this picture. So they have to visually track and see what's different in each picture, which is good pre-reading. There's a matching game, which is good for memory and good for having fun and taking turns. There's a coloring game, as we talked about, where they take their finger and they can color inside the lines, and it gives them the feeling of success. And then there's a puzzle that you can just make, take it apart and then put it back together, and that's pre-engineering. So while they're having fun, they're also learning about math, they're learning about creativity, they're learning about reading, and they're learning about memory.
Yeah. Penny, thank you so much. Congratulations on the app. It's
very
cool.
Thank you.
And you can download the new KidVision Pre-K app for iPad by going to the Apple App Store. We're going to have all of this information for you on our Facebook page at Your South FL.